He was a very talented boy, an exceptional violinist. He used to win a host of Eisteddfods and other music competitions. I so wished he could have carried on after school, but no, he wanted to study law. He wanted to be an advocate. But that is the kind of character he was. He hated injustice.
Did he ever get justice?